US President Donald Trump has said that he'd like to see an end to the police use of choke holds, except in limited circumstances. In an interview with Fox News on Friday, Trump said he didn't like choke holds and thinks that generally speaking, the practice should be ended. Trump's comments come in the midst of the nationwide protests against the killing of George Floyd by a white cop who pinned him to the ground with his knee on Floyd's neck.